The last survivors of humanity's collapse call the city home. This is why I brought you back. To defend them. And to reclaim our lost worlds. We're here. The Traveler. The last city. Welcome home. Welcome to the Tower, and the last safe city of humanity. I've been here many times over the years. I'm glad you finally get to see it. To see why we're here, and what we need to protect. Let's start by registering your jump ship.
Well, damn doors open if you have to. We need that bay locked ready. Hey there.
What's up? Die angry, Warlock.
Nice, isn't it? It's good to have somewhere that feels like home. For me, this is it. Okay, next up is tower security. We've had an increase in guardians sneaking in contraband since a fellow called the Drifter arrived. So Vanguard Command instituted a check for first-timers. Looks like the superconductor's golden age tech triggered some warnings. I'm clearing it with security. Commander Zavala would like to meet you in person. I'll lead you to him. Zavala leads the entire Vanguard, the group that supports all Guardian operations. Lately, he spends more time commanding troops than fighting on the front lines. But he placed some of the first stones in the wall we're standing on. Zavala thinks every life in the city is his responsibility. Even a guardian has trouble bearing that kind of weight. He's going to need your help. Up there in the sky? That's the Traveler. It's where I came from, where the light you wield came from.
Anything to report? It's you. The one that saved Shaw. Thank you for that. Your ghost has been looking for you for a long time. I'm glad he finally found you. And now you found the light. The Traveler entrusted us with this power so that we may protect our people from the forces that threaten our existence. You've carried out that duty from your first steps in the Cosmodrome. I don't take Shaw's recommendation lightly, but you have much to learn, and the conflict with the darkness is unyielding. We will analyze the superconductor you recovered. In the meanwhile, I've left you something in my office. Use it well.
Zavala doesn't usually talk that much. You should take that as a compliment. I've marked his office on your tracker. Careful not to break anything in there, and don't touch his music. This is a Vanguard service weapon, but it's from Zavala's personal collection. Shaw must have talked you up quite a bit. Or maybe Zavala saw something in you. Where to next? Oh, you should head to the bazaar. That's where we'll find Ikora. She likes to meet all the new warlocks personally. Ikora Rey is the Warlock Vanguard. She leads the Tower's Warlocks, like Zavala leads the Titans. She does a little bit of everything, guiding the Warlock orders in research and development, enemy reconnaissance, and internal affairs. And she's a sight to see in the Crucible.
Anything you need? Good luck.
Always nice to see Ikora. While we're over here, we should check in with the Drifter. You may be wondering who leads the Hunters. See, we lost Cade Six, our Hunter Vanguard, a while back. Killed by a man named Uldren Sov. It was a difficult time. Now no Hunter wants to take his place.
Mechanica makes some decent pieces. Still doesn't get any better than Dark Age weaponry. Gambit's always looking for guardians. You in? Vanguard's riding with crowns. Everything's
See,
all good or all bad to them.
He's unique. Let's leave it at that.
It won't last long. Back alive, sister.
Oh, and no tour of the tower would be complete without meeting Lord Shax. Shax is in charge of live fire drills and general combat training for Guardians. It all happens in the Crucible, where Shax oversees battles of light versus light.
Some of these rookies, Guardian, they're rude. Always good to see another hero of the tower. On your way, Guardian.
Isn't Shax something? When he's not yelling, he plays dodgeball with the children of the city. He, yells during that, too. Anyway, Zavala's asking us to visit the gunsmith next. His name is Banshee 44, our resident firearms expert.
Fire is the Archivist's one true enemy. So,
hey, Guardian. Stay sharp.
Last stop is Master Rahul, the Tower Cryptarch. That's short for crypto-archaeologist.
Keep it loaded.
It's good to see you alive. Let's see what we've got for each other.
That about wraps it up. There are still people in the tower to meet, but you can do that at your own pace. Zavala sent me a message saying he has a mission ready for you. Check in with him if that sounds interesting, or we can just explore. In any case, I'm with you till the end. You take the lead.
Let's begin. Remember, fight for
I'm reading dense hive signatures in a facility up ahead.
Devota is gathering a swarm.
We might be walking into a trap.
That's the gig. We carry the light where no one else can. I've burned out the rest of Devota's hiding spots. She's got nowhere to run.
A well-crafted snare.
Just doing my part. It's in your hands now, Guardian. rest easier now, thanks to you.
Couldn't have done it without you, Shaw.
Well, maybe. Don't sell yourself short. I see a spark in you, Guardian. Make sure you keep it safe. Don't let it get to your head, okay? This is only the beginning of your story.
Excellent work. Return to the tower.